Hi everyone, 1360 is here to tell you guys about a new app that I just got on my device. It's called Recordable and allows you to record the screen of your Android device without root, which is what I'm doing right now. But anyways, to demonstrate, I'll open up the Minecraft Pocket Edition game and just play around for you guys to see just how well Recordable works. So the reason I got it is because I've always wanted to record the screen of my Android device, just like how I do it on the computer. However, screen recording applications on Android are extremely rare, actually, and most of those screen recorders require root, which I don't have. So that's why I have Recordable, which allows you to record without root, which is nice, but you still have to install something on your computer for it to function. So now with the ability to screen record on my Android device, it will now enable me to do my tutorials, getting paid apps for free, and other videos that involve using an Android device, which is great, which is awesome since I don't have to use my camera anymore and you'll be able to see better too. So as you can see, the video quality is pretty decent. Not that much lag, so it definitely works, but it's still far away from perfect. It crashes occasionally, which is annoying, and it can't seem to get the audio to work. It also has a lot of bugs, so it's definitely not the best thing out there, but it still gets the job done most of the time, and you don't need to have root, which is great. So I'll leave a few links down below in the description if you want to check this thing out. The app has a free version and a paid version, and I'm running the paid version because the free version is really, really horrible. But I wouldn't even recommend you to get the full version because I don't think the app is worth $5. The reason I got it is because I used my Google Play credit that I saved up, but otherwise I personally would have never spent my own money on it. But still, I'll try my best to find the paid version of this for free for you guys, since it's still the better screen recorder when you compare it to other options. So that's really it for this video. From now on, I'll be using Recordable to record videos that involve using my Android device. And also, if any of you guys use Recordable as well, please share with me some of your tips and suggestions down in the comments below. I'd really appreciate that. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.